Hi everyone and welcome to this video. Get started on a creative new project today. Instead of using embroidery floss, I'm using craft thread or perle cotton thread. Subscribe to HandiWorks and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos. Right now, what I want to go through is show you how to create a project and embellish with your own hand embroidery and knitting skills. I have my fabric in hoop here and I have my needle already threaded. Check out DIY Stitching YouTube channel for more stitching tutorials. Perle cotton is a non-divisible thread, which means you use one strand of it as it comes off the skein or ball. Tapestry needles have long eyes and blunt points. They are used for counted work, drawn thread work, canvas work, or other types of needlework in which the point of the needle is not meant to pierce the fabric threads. The blunt tip of the needle helps us avoid snagging the foundation stitches.
Thank you.
There are innumerous ways of making flowers using embroidery. Flowers can be embroidered on your clothes tastefully to enhance the look of the garment. They can be used around the neckline or on the sleeves or near the hem or the side slits. Knitted embroidery 3D flower gives your clothes new life. Subscribe to HandiWorks and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos. Thank you. play around with threads and stitches to see what combinations you like the best. Subscribe to HandiWorks and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos. If you want more videos like this, go to the description box down below. And otherwise, I'll see you in the next video.